If alpha comma beta are the roots of equation, if alpha comma beta are the roots of equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, then find the values of alpha square plus beta square comma 1 by alpha plus 1 by beta and 1 alpha square plus beta square by alpha power minus 2 plus beta power minus 2 and alpha power 4 beta power 7 plus alpha power 7 beta power 4. Given alpha comma beta are the roots of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, then alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a and the product of roots is equal to c by a. Alpha beta is equal to c by a. Go to the first one. Here alpha square plus beta square is of the form a square plus b square. It can be written as a plus b whole square minus 2ab. Here a square plus b square can be written as a plus b whole square minus 2ab, that is b square by a square minus 2c by a. After LCM, there is a b square minus 2ac by a square. There is a value of alpha square plus beta square. And go to second bit. So 1 by alpha plus 1 by beta, taking LCM, there is alpha plus beta by alpha beta. Here alpha plus beta is minus b by a and product of roots is alpha beta is c by a. It is equal to minus b by c. And next one, third one is alpha square plus beta square by alpha power minus 2 plus beta power minus 2. The denominator can be written as, here alpha power minus 2 is 1 by alpha square plus beta power minus 2 is 1 by beta square. Taking LCM on denominator, that is alpha square plus beta square by alpha square plus beta square by alpha square beta square. Here alpha square plus beta square cancel, that is alpha square beta square, that is alpha beta whole square. Here alpha beta means product of roots. Here product of roots alpha beta is equal to c by a. That is equal to c by a whole square, that is equal to c square by a square. That is equal to c square by a square. And next one, alpha power 4 plus beta power 7 plus alpha power 7 beta power 4. In two terms, alpha power 4 beta power 4 is common. In two terms, alpha power 4 into beta power 4 is common, that is alpha cube plus beta cube. Alpha cube plus beta cube, it can be written as alpha beta whole power 4 into is of the form a cube plus b cube. A cube plus b cube can be written as a plus b whole cube minus a 3ab of a plus b. A cube plus b cube can be written as a plus b whole cube minus a 3ab of a plus b. Here alpha beta is equal to c by a, that is c by a whole power 4 is equal to minus b by a whole cube minus 3 into, here alpha beta is a c by a into alpha plus beta is minus b by a, that is equal to c power 4 by a power 4 of LCM minus b cube plus 3abc by a cube minus b cube plus 3abc by a cube. It can be written as c power 4 by a power 7 into 3abc minus bq. The value of alpha power 4 beta power 7 plus alpha power 7 beta power 4 is equal to c power 4 by a power 7 into 3abc minus bq.